Don't forget to subscribe and turn the notifications. We upload daily, and check the source of this video to view all the images and videos if there was any. Barack Obama's presidency was the biggest disaster in American history. But one failure stood out above all the others. That all changed when Jeff Sessions stepped up and took the one action that left Barack Obama up in arms. Barack Obama's biggest assault on America was his embrace of open borders. In 2010, the Obama administration loosened the rules on asylum seekers by allowing the fear of gangs and domestic violence to be grounds for winning asylum in America. This brought hordes of illegal aliens to invade the country, and about 80% of asylum seekers won their case. In 2016, 92,000 illegal aliens sought asylum by gaming on the system the Obama administration had put in place. That number was 5,000 in 2007. And the flood of asylum seekers created a flood of cases that overwhelmed the system. In 2017, 400,000 work permits were handed out to illegal aliens since asylum seekers were permitted to remain in America while awaiting their court cases to play out. Obama and the Democrats' goal was to flood America with illegal aliens to generate critical mass so the Republicans in Congress would be forced to accept amnesty. Granting amnesty to illegal aliens would allow Democrats to register millions of new voters and change the electorate to wipe out the Republican Party. But Donald Trump won the presidency on the strength of his Make America Great Again agenda. And the centerpiece of that winning message was building a border wall and cracking down on illegal immigration. The president tapped Jeff Sessions to be his attorney general and carry out the administration's America First immigration policies. While Sessions is a controversial figure with some Trump supporters because his recusal in the Russia investigation led to the appointment of Robert Mueller, Sessions' commitment to implementing the Trump immigration agenda is unquestioned. Recently, Attorney General Sessions released a memo revoking Obama's policy of allowing illegal aliens to win asylum based on credible fears of gang or domestic violence. Sessions' memo read, "In general, in light of the above standards, claims based on membership in a putative particular social group defined by the member's vulnerability to harm of domestic violence or gang violence committed by non-government actors will not establish the basis for asylum, refugee status, or a credible or reasonable fear of persecution." Sessions' policy change had immediate impact. The Associated Press reported that in an interview with Sophia Cassini of the Austin nonprofit Grassroots Leadership, that the denial rate for asylum seekers she worked with had doubled since Sessions implemented this policy. The Associated Press reported, Cassini said that of the roughly 35 separated mothers her group worked with, more than a third failed their credible fear interviews, which she said is about twice the failure rate of before the new restrictions took effect. Nationally, more than 2,000 immigrant children and parents have yet to be reunited, including Aragon and her daughter, who is being held at a New York children's shelter and whose future is as unclear as her mother's. President Trump is keeping his promise to put American first and crack down on illegal immigration. And Attorney General Sessions is carrying out this agenda. Trump's commitment to the promises he made during the campaign is why a recent poll showed his approval rating was 87% with Republicans. Do you think President Trump keeping his word is why he's retaining such strong support from his base? Let us know your thoughts in the comment section.